Welcome to our online class. This is Ma'am Teresa Tubal. Join me to enjoy mathematics. Are you ready to learn about rational root theorem? Let's go. What is rational root theorem? A rational root theorem describes a relationship between the roots of a polynomial and its coefficient. Rational root theorem in the given polynomial equation. So, it is formed as positive negative p divided by q when p is a factor of the constant term a to the 0. So, this is considered as p. How about q? Q is the factor of the leading term a sub n. So, this is q as the leading term. So, let us apply. So, let us identify the rational root theorem. Example number 1. Determine the possible rational roots of x to the fifth minus 13x squared minus 4x minus 10. So, this is considered as p, 10, and then this is considered as q. So, p is equal to 10, q is equal to 1. So, let us omit the sign. So, let us get the factor of 10. So, the factor of 10 are positive negative 1, positive negative 2, positive negative 5, and positive negative 10. Paano ba nakuha yung mga number na yan? Yun yung possible na pwedeng pang divide sa 10. Pwede ba ang 3? No. 10 divided by 3 is not exact. So, the possible number to be divided by 10 are 1, 2, 5, and 10. Next, how about 1? So, positive negative 1 only. So, let us divide p divided by q. So, let us get all the factor of 10. So, the factor of 10 is positive negative 1, 2, 5, and 10 divided by positive negative 1. If we divide all by 1, that is the same. So, 1 divided by 1 is positive negative 1. 2 divided by 1 is positive negative 2. 5 divided by 1 is positive negative 5. 10 divided by 1 is positive negative 10. So, the possible rational roots are positive negative 1, positive negative 2, positive negative 5, and positive negative 10. Example number 2. Determine all the possible rational roots of p of x is equal to 2x to the 4th plus x squared plus 16. So, the value of p is equal to 16 and q is equal to positive 2. The factors of 16 are positive negative 1, 2, 4, 5 cannot be, 6 also. So, next is positive negative 8 and positive negative 16. And then 2, the factors are positive negative 1 and positive negative 2. So, let us divide. So, p divided by q, let us copy. And then we need to divide. 1 divided by 1 is 1, positive negative 1. 2 divided by 1 is positive negative 2. 4 divided by 1 is positive negative 4. 8 divided by 1 is positive negative 8. 16 divided by 1 is positive negative 16. How about we need to divide all the numerator by 2? So, positive negative 1 divided by 2, that is positive negative 1 half. 2 divided by 2 is 1, nakasulat na. So, hindi na kailangan isulat pa. So, positive negative 1. Next, 4 divided by 2 is 2. So, nakasulat na rin. 8 divided by 2 is 4. And then 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8. So, the possible rational roots of this given equation are positive negative 1, positive negative 2, positive negative 4, positive negative 8, positive negative 16, and positive negative 1 half. Example number 3. Determine all the possible rational roots of p of x is equal to 3x to the 4th plus 5x cubed minus 22x squared minus 38x plus 15. The value of the constant is 15, so p equals 15. The value of the leading coefficient, q, is equal to positive 3. The factors of 15 are 1, positive negative 3, positive negative 5, and positive negative 15. The factors of 3 are 1, positive negative 1, positive negative 3. If we divide P divided by Q, so 1 divided by 1 is positive negative 1. 3 divided by 1, that is positive negative 3. 5 divided by 1, that is positive negative 5. 15 divided by 1, that is positive negative 15. And then, we need to divide all the numerator by positive negative 3. So, 1 divided by 3, that is positive negative 1/3. 3 divided by 3, that is equal to 1. So, nakasulat na, positive negative 1. Next, 5 divided by 3, so positive negative 5 over 3. 15 divided by 3, that is equal to positive negative 5. Instruction, pause the video and try to solve on your own. Question number 1. Determine all the possible rational roots of P of x is equal to x to the 4th minus x cubed plus 50x squared minus 93x minus 64. What is the answer? Correct. The answer is equal to positive negative 1, positive negative 2, positive negative 4, positive negative 8, positive negative 16, positive negative 32, and positive negative 64. Question number 2. Determine all the possible rational roots of P of x is equal to 2x to the 6 minus 3x minus 6. What is the answer? Correct. The answer is equal to positive negative 1, positive negative 2, positive negative 3, positive negative 6, positive negative 1/2, and positive negative 3 over 2. I hope you will apply rational root theorem in identifying the series of polynomial. Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.